Operation Intrepid is live on Io. Ikora raided Ashamir standing by, based on this team's collective experience with the Pyramidium.
Delve into its very core to find Brachion, the Vex's mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low-pressure gigs.
Doors open. Anything we should know as we go in?
The Genesis Mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out. Oh, good. Taken ninja-ing out of thin air. Just what we needed.
Are alike in more ways than not. Both races are designed to serve a single higher power.
Thank you.
Asher just observed a spike in neutrino scattering. In my experience, those spikes usually mean incoming Taken. Eyes up.
Guardian down.
On your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy?
Guardian down.
Notwithstanding, you should now face an amygdalin causeway. Proceed. Avoid the density matrix.
You are certain that you know where they are?
Nothing is certain in the Pyramidian. My hypotheses are mere approximation.
Down.
objections, you should now be approaching the lake of Radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake. Just an ominous pit. Some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The Synthoneural Terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis Mind that it has guests.
For them.